So this week on sports, we have varsity lacrosse player, defender,